que venham.
Welcome to the Conspiracy Cruise. 7 days with the foremost researchers in the field, all while enjoying a luxury vacation at sea among the ignorant sheeple. You'll hear the latest research on chemtrails, Morgellons, mind control, false flags, tax protesting, the reptilian agenda, and more. And now, our guest of honor, former rock star turned conspiracy crusader, Gordon Pike!
Money, fame, credibility. Never thought I'd end up on a cruise ship with a bunch of tinfoil hat-wearing conspiracy theorists. But as a celebrity, I saw things that made me question everything. And when I started talking publicly about these things, I was blacklisted, I lost it all. I became a crazy conspiracy theorist. The joke's on them, isn't it? Because conspiracy theorists aren't crazy. MK Ultra, the Gulf of Tonkin, the Tuskegee experiment, NSA surveillance. These are no longer conspiracy theories. They are fact. We were right. So if people want to call us conspiracy theorists, they can go ahead. But then we get to call them coincidence theorists. Who benefits by keeping secrets like these? Who are they that control everyone but answer to no one? They are the real hierarchy. A shadow government of global elite and royal bloodlines, the most powerful of which are not from this planet.
Reptilians.
They know an informed public is extremely dangerous. So they keep us poor, sick, and stupid. With IQ and sperm counts dropping, and disease and tax rates rising, their agenda is working.
Taxation is theft.
Yeah.
But it's not hopeless. Because they are afraid of one thing. One thing. Us.
Us.
Us. Us pulling back the curtain and revealing who they really are the entire world to see. So join me. Come on down the rabbit hole. For the conspiracy theorists of today are the heroes of tomorrow. Yep. Now, these workshops are only available for my Inner Circle Club, so join today, you get a free copy of my book, and multivitamins. Yeah.
You killed it in there, Gordo.
There was 15 people in there. You promised me 50. I had a lot riding on this week, Heidi.
I'm sorry, Gordon. Maybe we priced the tickets too high, or maybe it was them, like you said.
Maybe it was because you didn't do your job. I'm sorry, honestly. I'm sorry. I just gotta cool off.
From what we've seen, it's shaping up to be the biggest scandal in American history. This is gonna make Watergate look like an afterthought.
No, it's going really good, Mom. Yeah, it's completely sold out. It's like 100 people. Yeah, from all over the world.
I'm never a lesser to evil person, but with Hillary, they're not even the same universe. I mean, she is an abject, psychopathic demon from hell.
I'm giving my speech like I always give, Mom. Yeah, it's still about the reptilians. Yeah, it's still about the secret government, Mom, yeah.
the basement of the Catholic Church. They've been keeping it secret from the rest of society for thousands of years while they pass it on from generation to generation.
I lost my wife a while back to what they call Alzheimer's. So I started doing research, and that's when I discovered chemtrails.
That's right. Gordon says they're spraying aluminum, which gets into the brain.
Have you ever noticed that it's always the liberal elite who get busted for pedophilia?
I hope Gordon goes into that.
I want to hear more about his tax avoidance stuff. I'm more of a libertarian than a conspiracy theorist. What about you?
Well, reptilians are stalking me, and Gordon literally wrote the book on them, so. Plus, I think he's kind of cute.
Oh. What's the deal with him charging extra for membership? We paid 2,000 bucks to be here.
Hey, aren't you Gordon Pike?
Who's asking?
Chill, dude, I used to dig your music.
Okay.
Cool shirt, man. That's like the dollar bill, right?
Yeah.
Oh, aren't you some kind of conspiracy theorist now or something? Dude, you really believe in all that shit? Reptilian mind control?
Come on. Fuck you, you coincidence theorist! Fuck you, buddy!
What?
And don't forget your tinfoil hat!
Gordon, will you see?
Hey, Gordon.
It's murder.
Give me a second. Hey, back up. Give them instant space.
Please.
Heidi, will you please shut off the music? I gotta say something to everybody. What if we're wrong? What if there's no such thing as reptilians and the Illuminati? I'm not saying the government hasn't done bad things, but what if there's no grand conspiracy against us? What if it's all just in our heads?
Very funny, Gordon. That's something that they would say.
Yeah. The next thing you're going to be telling us, the polar ice caps are melting.
Excuse me. I think you've had too much to drink, old friend. They paid a lot of money to be here, Gordon.
It's just not working for me anymore. Okay? Enjoy your cruise.
Is it the IRS?
Mind control.
False flag. Illuminati.
Tillian.
Pedophiles.
It's the IRS. Gordon Pike. You're under arrest for tax evasion, fraud, and soliciting false legal advice.
You said it was legal, Gordon.
You're a joke, Gordon.
Si merita, non possibile, giorno.
It's the Illuminati.
I said you forgot your tinfoil hat.